So here's how our dragon turned out. He was really fun to do, and he actually sits really great. He likes to just kind of sit here in this pose. His legs just fold up and he can sit well on your shelf. His tail is poseable and it's long like this, and you could make it even longer if you want to. The arms are poseable too, as well as his legs, and he folds up nicely to sit here on your shelf. The neck is poseable also. His wings are also poseable. I made a small set of wings on this one because I was focusing on the art doll itself. But if you'd like, you could make some more dramatic wings. He has many colors in his face with the painting techniques that I'll show you in the sculpt box. And these claws and feet turned out really amazing. They're very detailed for a lot of texture, and they were really fun to do. And then down his chest and belly, we've got, I guess you'd call it his tummy scales. I'm not sure exactly what the underbelly is called, but made this out of fabric as well. and it turned out a really cool look. When you hold him in your arms, he's got an amount of weight to him. It feels good, like they're fun to hold. I hope you've enjoyed getting a peek inside this dragon art doll and seeing how well he's put together. And I hope that you will enjoy the sculpt box. Happy sculpting!